An attack by a T-72 tank from the K-2 battalion of the 54th Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian military was made on a trench occupied by Russian troops close to the city of Lisichansk in the Luhansk region. As it got closer to the trench, the tank repeatedly started firing. As a result, the occupying army's soldiers sustained significant losses,